read your note again?
Please take care of our baby. Her name's Annie. There's half a locket around her neck. So when we come for her, you know that she's our girl.
You think life is a fairy tale? There is no happily ever after.
Yes, Miss Hannigan.
Sandy, wait! Stop!
Why are you running?
It gets me places quicker.
Little kid.
Will, this is really going to help your race for mayor.
They like the fact that he saved a foster kid from getting hit by a van.
Will Stacks would love to take Annie out for lunch.
You can keep me as long as you want.
She's kidding.
So what's the hustle?
The more we're seen together, the better it is for my campaign.
I bet if I moved in with you, you'd become president. All I need is a bed and meals. You don't have to do anything else.
What you doing?
I'm working.
When do you have fun?
This is fun.
You've worked enough. If your building gets any taller, it's gonna hit the sun.
You get air sick?
I threw up on the swings once.
And she's changing everything. And he said that you're a very good singer.
Oh, she's a very good singer.
It's a miracle. We found her parents.
We think so.
Your secret's safe with me. That you care.
You're gonna be okay, Sandy.
Sandy, it's gorgeous.
Mr. Stacks, who are you wearing?
Armani.
And Annie, who are you wearing?
This is my friend Isabella's, and this I found somewhere.